So let us start the session. Today we are going to discuss Maths Term 1 Sample Paper Test 1, which was conducted yesterday. So let us start with the first question. Section A, 16 questions was there, all questions compulsory, each question carry 1 mark. Question number 1, triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. AM and PN are altitudes of triangle ABC and triangle PQR respectively. And AB square is 2, PQ square is given 4:9, right? We know that the ratio of areas of two similar triangles is equal to the ratio of the square of their altitudes. That corollary we have did in the class. So, yahan pe, that means the ratio of the sides, the corresponding sides is equal to ratio of altitudes, right? And the ratio of corresponding sides is the square root of this. What is the square root of 4:9?
2 by 3. 2 is to 3,
right. So 2:3, the correct option is D. Now we are moving toward second question. The decimal expansion of 147 upon 120 will terminate after how many places of decimals? So what we will do, we will find the prime factors of 120. So 120 ka prime factors, usse pehle we have to simplify this expression. Dekho, dono 3 se divide ho raha hai. If you divide both by 3, you will get 49 by 40. Now 40, 8 into 5, that means 2 to the power 3 into 5. So, yahan pe power jitna hota hai, utna decimal place hoga, right? So, what we have to do, abhi yahan pe steps is not important. You have to write the answer. So, trick yahi hai, ki 2 to the power 3, और इंटू फाइव है या फाइव टू द पावर थ्री. सो हाइएस्ट पावर जो है उतने डेसिमल प्लेस होंगे. सो यहाँ पर द आंसर इज 3. ओके, इसको चाहो तो मैं करके भी दिखला देता हूँ. सी 49 अपॉन 2 टू द पावर 3 इंटू 5 टू द पावर 3. सो 5 का पावर 1 था, हम लोग यहाँ पे क्या किए, 5 टू द पावर मल्टीप्लाई डिवाइड बाई 2. सो ये हो गया 10 टू द पावर 3. सो 10 टू द पावर 3 मीन्स 1000. सो वी विल गेट 3 डेसिमल प्लेस. दिस इज क्लियर ऑल ऑफ यू?
यस सर.
ओके, नाउ थर्ड क्वेश्चन. वन इक्वेशन ऑफ अ पेयर ऑफ डिपेंडेंट लीनियर इक्वेशंस इज -5x +7y इज इक्वल टू 2. सो फर्स्ट जो नंबर है सब में देखो 10 है, दैट मींस वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई इट विद 2 फर्स्ट. सो मल्टीप्लाई करने से कितना आ रहा है, -10x +14y इज इक्वल टू 4. सो कोई मैच कर रहा है कि नहीं चेक करो, कोई मैच नहीं कर रहा है. नाउ मल्टीप्लाई विथ -9. ओके, मल्टीप्लाई विथ -2. सो ये प्लस हो जाएगा, दिस विल बिकम माइनस एंड दिस विल बिकम माइनस. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज डी. ओके, अगर -2 इंटू कर दें तो 10x -14y इज इक्वल टू -4 आ गया. सो दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. नाउ वी आर मूविंग टुवर्ड क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. द डिस्टेंस ऑफ पॉइंट ए -5, 6 फ्रॉम द ओरिजिन इज. सो डिस्टेंस का फॉर्मूला होता है रूट ओवर x2 - x1 होल स्क्वायर प्लस y2 - y1 होल स्क्वायर. सो विल गेट 0 माइनस ऑफ -5 विल बी 0 प्लस 5 होल स्क्वायर एंड 0 -6 होल स्क्वायर का होल रूट. सो ये हो गया 25 और ये हो गया 36. सो वी आर गेटिंग रूट ओवर 61. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन डी. नाउ वी आर मूविंग टूवर्ड क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. इन एन आइसोसेलिस ट्राइंगल ए बी सी, इफ ए सी इज इक्वल टू बी सी एंड ए बी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 2 टाइम्स ए सी स्क्वायर, देन द मेजर ऑफ एंगल सी विल बी. So AB square is equals to 2 times AC square, so that we can write AC square plus AC square. And one AC square we can change to BC square. ध्यान से देखो, मैं यहीं पे change कर दे रहा हूँ. That means the sum of the square of two sides is equal to the square of third side. That is, and the angle opposite to the third side, that is angle C, is 90 degree by converse of Pythagoras theorem. So the correct option is D. Now the next 6th question. There are 25 tickets numbered from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One ticket drawn at random, what is the probability that the number on the ticket is a multiple of 3 or 5? So I told you that when OR will come, you add both. सब्ट्रैक्ट कॉमन. सो कितने नंबर्स 3 का मल्टीपल है इसमें?
8.
राइट. एंड हाउ मेनी मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 5?
5.
देयर इज वन कॉमन नंबर व्हिच इज मल्टीपल ऑफ बोथ.
15.
राइट. सो 8 प्लस 5 माइनस 1 दैट इज 12. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज 12/25. That is C option. This is clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Right. Now we are moving toward question number 7. 8 chairs and 5 tables cost rupees 10,500. And 5 chairs and 3 tables cost rupees 6,450. The cost of each chair will be. Chair ka le lete hain X aur table ka le lete hain Y. So we'll get 8X plus 5Y is equals to 10,500. This is first equation. And second one, 5x plus 3y is equals to 6,450. Ab we will we have to find the value of x. So y ko same karke eliminate karenge. So isko 3 se into karenge aur isko 5 se. Theek hai? So if you multiply first equation by 3, you will get this equation. If you multiply second equation by 5, you will get this equation. Now we have to subtract. Subtract mein उल्टा कर रहा हूँ, यहाँ का चेंज कर रहा हूँ मैं. सो दिस विल बी कैंसल एंड वी आर गेटिंग एक्स इज इक्वल टू 750. सो कॉस्ट ऑफ ईच चेयर इज रुपीज 750. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ए. नाउ वी आर मूविंग टुवर्ड क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. अ गर्ल वॉक्स 200 मीटर टुवर्ड्स ईस्ट, राइट? ईस्ट. नाउ देन 150 मीटर वेस्ट. सो दिस इज 200 मीटर and this is 150 meter and we have to find the distance of that girl from the starting point. So this distance we have to find. So we will use Pythagoras theorem, right? So by Pythagoras theorem we will get root over 200 square plus 150 square, and this is 40,000 and this is 22,500. If you add these two we will get 62,500. So the correct answer is
250 meter.
Right, 250 meter. So correct option is B. Now the next ninth question is the lines x is equals to A and y is equals to B are dash. See, if a line x is equals to A means it is parallel to x axis. Suppose this is a line, x is equals to A, parallel to y axis. X is equals to B is parallel to x axis. So both will intersect at point AB. This is the point of intersection. So the correct option is A.
A.
Right. So now we are moving toward question number 10. The number of revolutions made by a circular wheel of radius 0.7 meter in rolling a distance of 176 meter. So total distance is given 176 meter. So number of revolution, one formula I told you that total distance upon circumference. So total distance is 176 and circumference is 2 pi r. सो ध्यान से देखो, इसको एक काम करते हैं हम लोग 7/10 ऊपर 10 लिख लेते हैं, राइट? एंड 7 कैंसिल, 22 वी कैन कैंसिल इट दिस वन 8. सो फाइनली 8 आल्सो वी कैन कैंसिल विद 2. वी आर गेटिंग 4 इंटू 10 दैट इज 40. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज डी. नाउ 11th क्वेश्चन, इन द फिगर डीई पैरेलल टू बीसी and AD is equals to 3 cm, BD is equals to 4 cm and BC is equals to 14 cm. So we can, we have to find DE. So we can prove that these two triangles are similar. How? These two angles are equal by?
Corresponding angles.
Corresponding angles, and these two angles are also equal. Angle E and angle C. Same reason, corresponding angles. So their corresponding sides are proportional. So AD by AB is equals to DE by BC. The value of AD is given 3 and the value of AB we can add these two, 3 plus 4 that is 7. And the value of DE we have to find and BC is given 14. This is clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Abhi ye 7 se 14 7 se cancel kar sakte hain. So on cross multiplication we are getting DE is equals to 6 cm. So the correct option is B.
Should be.
Right. So now we are moving toward question number 12. In a circle of diameter 42 centimeter, if an arc subtends an angle of 60 degree at the center, where pi is equals to 22 by 7, then the length of the arc is dash. So what is the formula of length of the arc?
Theta upon 360 into 2 pi r.
Very good. Theta upon 360 into 2 pi r. So the value of theta is given 60, pi ka value 22 by 7 hai, or the value of r is 21. ठीक है, तो यहाँ पर देखो ये 60 कैंसिल कर रहे हैं 6 और 21 आल्सो वी कैन कैंसिल इट विद 7, सो वी आर गेटिंग 3, सो 2 इंटू 3 6 होता है, तो पूरा कैंसिल कर दे रहे हैं, ओनली वी विल गेट 22 सेंटीमीटर. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज सी. नाउ वी आर मूविंग टूअर्ड क्वेश्चन नंबर 13. इफ साइन स्क्वायर बीटा माइनस कॉस स्क्वायर बीटा इज इक्वल टू 2, देन बीटा इज डैश. सो वॉट वी विल डू, वी विल कन्वर्ट आइदर साइन टू कॉस और कॉस टू साइन. तो यहाँ पे हम लोग कॉस को चेंज कर रहे हैं. कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा विल यू राइट, हाउ विल यू राइट कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा इन टर्म्स ऑफ साइन थीटा?
1 माइनस साइन स्क्वायर थीटा.
वेरी गुड, 1 माइनस साइन स्क्वायर थीटा. तो वो ब्रैकेट में लिखेंगे. सो जब ब्रैकेट ओपन करेंगे तो ये प्लस हो जाएगा, इट विल बिकम प्लस व्हेन यू ओपन द ब्रैकेट. सो ये हो जाएगा 3 टाइम्स साइन स्क्वायर बीटा माइनस 1 is equals to 2, and 1 minus 1 if you shift to this side it will become plus 1, that will be 3. So this step is clear?
Yes sir.
Right, so 3 cancel and we are getting sine square beta is equals to 1, that is sine beta is equals to 1. So what is the value of beta?
90 degrees.
Right, 90 degrees. So the correct answer is option B. Right, so now we are moving toward question number 14. The coordinates of the point P dividing the line segment joining the points A, 1, 3 and B, 4, 6 internally in the ratio 2 is to 1 are. So x coordinate, the formula is C, M1 x2 that is 2 into 4 plus M2 x1 that is 1 into 1 by 2 plus 1 that is 3. Next, M1 y2 that is 2 into 6 plus M2 Y1 that is 1 into 3 upon 3. So we are getting this one. So 8 plus 1 by 3. Here we are getting 12 plus 3 by 3. So this is 9 by 3 and this is 15 by 3. So we are getting
3, 5.
Right. The correct option is D. Any doubt in this question?
No sir.
Right. So now 15th question. In the figure given below, AD is equals to 4. AD is equals to 4 and BD is equals to 3 and CB is equals to 12. Then cot theta is equals to dash. So for cot theta, we should have base, opposite side and adjacent side. So adjacent side is given, we required AB. So we will find AB by using Pythagoras theorem in this triangle. So in triangle ABD, AB square is equals to AD square plus BD square. So 16 plus 9 is 25. So what is the value of AB?
5.
Right. So we got AB is equals to 5. Now what is cos theta? Cot theta.
Adjacent by opposite.
Very good. Adjacent upon opposite side, that is CB by AB. So CB is 12, AB is 5, so we are getting 12 by 5 and the correct option is D. Now we are moving toward question number 16. Find the distance between the points minus 4, 7 and 2, minus 5. So the formula is, we can take P square if you don't want to write square root. Anyhow, this is a multiple choice question. You can choose your own method. 2 minus of minus 4 is 2 plus 4, minus 5 minus 7 whole square. So this is 6 square, this is minus 12 square, 36 plus 144 that is 180, and the square root of 180 is 180 ko hum log likh sakte hain 36 into 5 hai na, to square root ho jayega 6 root 5, right, and the correct option is B. Now we are moving towards section B, 17th question. If ABCD is a rectangle, find the value of X and Y. So we know that in rectangle length are equal and breadths are equal. So x plus y is equals to 12 and x minus y is equals to 8. Now if we add these two equation, we are getting 2x is equals to 20. Okay? So 2x is equals to 20 means x is equals to
10.
Agar x 10 hoga to y kitna hoga?
2.
2, right. So solving these two equations, we'll get x is equals to 10 and y is equals to 2. And the correct option is A. Right. Now question number 18. If 1 plus sine square alpha is equals to 3 times sine alpha cos alpha, then the value of cot alpha r. So this is given, and see 1 plus 1 ko hum log kaise likh sakte hain? How can you write 1?
Sine square alpha plus cos square alpha.
Very good. Sine square alpha plus cos square alpha. Now sine square alpha or sine square alpha, this will become 2 sine square alpha. Okay. And we will shift the minus, this sine alpha cos alpha to this side. It will become minus 3 sine alpha cos alpha. So, ek equation mil gaya par. Whether this step is clear?
Yes, sir.
Right. Thoda dhyan se dekho. Agar hum log isko 2x square minus 3xy ke form mein dekhe. Plus y square is equals to 0. To splitting the middle term, yahan pe product plus 2 hai aur minus 3 sum hai. To minus 2 minus 1. Minus 2, minus 1. So we can take now common 2x square. 2x square or minus 2x square, mein hum log 2x common le sakte hain. So we'll get x minus y. And here we can take y common, minus y. So we'll get x minus y. So finally, 2x minus y. Into x minus y. That is 2x minus y means 2 sine alpha minus cos alpha, or x minus y means sine alpha minus cos alpha. Whether this step is clear, factorization?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Right. So now we have two factors. So dono ko 0 ke saath equate karo. So yahan pe milega 2 sine alpha cos alpha, and here we are getting sine alpha is equals to cos alpha. So sine alpha ko either shift karo. इधर भी sin alpha को shift करो, it will become cot alpha. Cot alpha is equals to 2, cot alpha is equals to 1. So 1 and 2 both we are getting. So the correct option is C. Whether this question is clear?
Yes, sir.
Right. So now we are moving towards question number 19. If the difference between the circumference and the radius of a circle is 37 centimeter, where pi is equals to 22/7, the circumference of the circle is dash. So difference between circumference 2 pi r and radius is r, and circumference is always greater than radius, so we'll write circumference first. So 2 pi r minus r is equals to 37. Take r pi common. Yahan pe pi common lenge, dhyan se dekho. If you take pi common, you will get r common lena. If you take r common, you will get 2 pi minus 1 is equals to 37. This step is clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And pi value is 22/7, so it will become 44/7. 44/7 minus 1 is equals to 37. 44 minus 7 upon 7 minus 1 kitna ho jayega?
37/7.
So 37/7 we are getting. So 37 or 37 cancel ho jayega. So we are getting r is equals to 7.
7.
Right. R is equals to 7. Now we have to find circumference. Circumference is equals to 2 pi r. So 2 into 22/7 into 7. 7 cancel, and the final answer is 44. And the correct option is B bit. Any doubt in this question?
No,
sir.
Right. So now we are moving toward question number 20. A vertical stick 20 meter long casts a shadow 10 meter long on the ground. At the same time, a tower casts a shadow 50 meter long, what is the height of the tower? So we'll make one rough diagram, and we can easily prove that these two triangles are similar, these two angles are equal, and these two angles are also equal, because the elevation of sun at the same time on the two objects are equal. So these two triangles are similar by AA similarity. Right. So if these two triangles are similar, their corresponding sides are proportional. So AB by DE is equals to AC by DF. So 20 by DE we have to find is equals to 10 by 50. So ek zero cancel kar do and cross multiplication. So what you are getting, DE is equals to 100 centimeters. So correct option is D. Now we are moving toward question number 21. If the sum of the two numbers is 1250 and their HCF is 81, then the possible number of pairs of such numbers are, see, agar 81 uska HCF hai, that means both the numbers are multiple of 81. So let the two numbers be X and Y. So both numbers will be 81X and 81Y. And the sum of these two numbers is given 1215. सबको 81 से डिवाइड करो, सो 81 इंटू 15 होता है 1215, सो विल गेट x प्लस y इज इक्वल टू 15. नाउ वी हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई टू नंबर्स सच दैट दे शुड बी को बोथ नंबर्स शुड बी को प्राइम नंबर, क्योंकि यहाँ पे देखो 81 जो है वो HCF है, सो दैट मीन्स देर इज नो कॉमन फैक्टर, देर शुड बी नो कॉमन फैक्टर बिटवीन x एंड y अदर देन 1. So x और y दोनों को प्राइम नंबर होना चाहिए. सो वी विल सी द पॉसिबिलिटीज. फर्स्ट इज 114, सेकेंड इज 213, थर्ड वन इफ यू टेक 3 यू हैव टू टेक 12. सो 3 और 12 में कॉमन फैक्टर है 3, सो दैट वी कैनॉट टेक. इफ यू टेक 4 देन विल गेट 11, दैट वी कैन टेक, नो कॉमन फैक्टर. अगर 5 लेते हैं तो नेक्स्ट नंबर 10 हो जाएगा, कॉमन फैक्टर 5 आ रहा है, so that is also not possible. If we take 6, then next number will be 9, again common factor is 3, so wo bhi nahi le sakte hain. So 7 ke sath 8 le sakte hain, aur 8 ke sath 7 already 7 8 ho chuka hai, and if you take 9 then 6, that is also not possible. Only 4 co prime numbers are possible. So the correct answer is C. Whether this answer is clear?
Yes, sir.
Right. So now we are moving toward question number 22. The pair of linear equations 3x plus 5y is equals to 3 and cx plus ky is equals to 8 do not have solution if. So for do not have solution means no solution, parallel lines. And the condition is a1 upon a2 is equals to b1 upon b2 is not equals to c1 upon c2. So what is a1 here?
3.
3. B1?
5.
C1
minus
3. A2
6.
B2
8.
C2
minus
8. Right. And just now I told you the condition, A1 upon A2 is equals to B1 upon B2 is not equals to C1 upon C2. So sare values hum log substitute kar lenge. So keval ye wala hum log lenge. This will be 1 by 2. और क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई करोगे तो 3k इज इक्वल्स टू 30 आ जाएगा बिना सिंपलीफाई किए, एंड विल गेट k इज इक्वल्स टू 10, एंड द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज बी बिट. दिस इज क्लियर?
यस
सर. राइट. सो नाउ वी आर मूविंग टुवर्ड क्वेश्चन नंबर 23. इफ tan alpha plus cot alpha इज इक्वल्स टू 2 देन tan टू द पावर 8 alpha plus cot टू द पावर 8 alpha इज इक्वल्स टू डैश. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल जो दिया हुआ उसको लिख लेते हैं, ठीक है, एंड cot alpha हम लोग 1 upon tan alpha लिख सकते हैं. नाउ इफ यू टेक LCM यू विल गेट tan square alpha plus 1 upon tan alpha which you can shift to right hand side, 2 times tan alpha. Whether this step is clear?
Yes sir.
Yes.
Right. अब इसको यहाँ पे शिफ्ट करो, सो माइनस 2 tan alpha हो जाएगा, एंड दिस इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ tan alpha minus 1 whole square. Okay, so tan alpha is equals to 1 again. So what is the value of alpha?
45 degree.
Very good, 45 degree. अब हम लोग को जो वैल्यू फाइंड करना है वो लेंगे, 10 टू द पावर 8 अल्फा प्लस कॉट टू द पावर 8 अल्फा. सो दिस इज आल्सो 1 टैन अल्फा 1 कॉट अल्फा 1. सो 1 टू द पावर 8 प्लस 1 टू द पावर 8, दैट इज 1 प्लस 1 एंड द फाइनल आंसर इज 2 एंड द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज बी बिट. एनी डाउट इन दिस क्वेश्चन?
नो सर.
राइट, सो नाउ वी आर मूविंग टुवर्ड क्वेश्चन नंबर 24. टू डिफरेंट डाइज आर रोल्ड टुगेदर. Find the probability of getting the sum of numbers on two dice to be 5. So, एक में शॉर्टकट तरीका बताया था सम लिखने का, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so on, up to 12. यहाँ से काउंट करने बोला था हमें 1, 2, 3, and we are getting 4. 5 जो सम है, 4 times आया. That is 4 by 36. Right? So, total number of outcomes is 36. And number of outcomes with the sum of numbers on the two dice is 5 is 4. Option 1, 4, 2, 3, 3, 2, 4, 1. So the required probability is 4 by 36. Simplify, what you will get?
1 by 5.
Right. And the correct option is B.
Option B.
Right. Any doubt in this question?
No, sir.
Okay. So now the next question, 25th. Point P divides the line segment joining R minus 1, 3 and S 9, 8 in the ratio case to 1. If P lies on the line K, X minus Y plus 2 is equal to 0, then the value of K is dash. Sabse pehle x coordinate likhte hain, theek hai? M1, X2, that is 9K, and M2, X1, that is minus 1. So 9k minus 1 upon k plus 1, that is x coordinate. Now y coordinate, m1 y2, that is 8k, and plus m2 y1, that is plus 3, 8k plus 3 upon k plus 1. So this step is clear?
Yes sir.
Now this point lies on this line, so usme substitute kar sakte hum log. Now we are going to substitute. अभी सबको k प्लस 1 से मल्टीप्लाई करो तो इसके साथ इनटू k प्लस 1 हो जाएगा, दैट इज 2k प्लस 2 एंड इफ यू ओपन द ब्रैकेट दिस विल बिकम माइनस. सी 9k माइनस 8k प्लस 2k, वी आर गेटिंग 3k. माइनस 1 माइनस 3 माइनस 4 प्लस 2 विल गेट माइनस 2 इज इक्वल टू 0. सो व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ k?
2/3.
2/3, राइट. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन, the correct option is A bit. Right. Now we are moving toward question number 26. The perimeters of two similar triangles are 26 centimeter and 39 centimeter. The ratio of their areas will be. Now we know that the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the ratio of the square of their corresponding sides. Right. And the ratio of corresponding sides is equal to the ratio of corresponding perimeter. तो हम लोग कुछ इस तरह भी लिख सकते हैं. The ratio of areas of two similar triangle is equal to the ratio of the square of their corresponding perimeter. तो इसको हम लोग थोड़ा simplify कर लेते हैं. 13 से divide कर लो. 2/3 आ रहा है. ठीक है? So 2/3 का whole square कितना हो जाएगा?
4/9.
So the correct option is D. Now we are moving toward question number 27. The midpoint of 3P4 and minus 2Q is 2/6. Find the value of PQ. So we know the midpoint formula, x1 plus x2 by 2 and y1 plus y2 by 2. So 3P minus 2 by 2, 4 plus 2Q by 2, and that is equals to 2/6. So what we will do, we will equate these two and this two. ठीक है? तो सबसे पहले इसको equate करते हैं. 3p minus 2 is equals to 4 and 4 plus 2q is equals to 12. Right. So shift 2 to this side, it will become plus 2, that will become 6. तो p is equals to 2 आ जाएगा. And if you shift 4 to this side, 12 minus 4, 8 हो जाएगा. So 2q is equals to 8. Q is equals to 4. This solution is clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So P plus Q, that is 2 plus 4 will be 6. and the correct option is B. Right. So now we are moving toward question number 28. All the black face cards are removed from a pack of 52 playing cards. The remaining cards are well shuffled and then a card is drawn at random. Find the probability of getting a face card. So how many black face cards are there?
Six,
right. So total number of cards is 52. Total number of black face cards, that cards removed is 6. So how many cards left?
46.
Very good. 46. That is 52 minus 6 is equals to 46. So total face card kitne hote hain? Total?
12.
Usme se 6 nikal diya. So how many face cards left?
6.
6. So the probability is 6 by 46. Simplify, what you will get?
3 by 23.
Right, very good. 3 by 23. So correct option is B. Now we are moving toward question number 29. Area of sector of a circle is 1 by 6 to the area of circle. Find the degree measure of its minor arc. So area of sector formula is 3 theta upon 360 into pi r square. And that is 1 by 6 of area of circle. That is 1 by 6 of pi r square. So see pi r square cancel and shift 360 to this side. So we'll get 360 by 6. And the final answer is 60 degrees. Right. And the correct option is B. Right. So now we are moving toward 30th question. If x is equals to 2 sine square theta and y is equals to 2 cos square theta plus 1, then x plus y is dash. So सबसे पहले ये दोनों दिया हुआ है. Now x plus y मैं लिख रहा हूँ. इसमें इन दोनों में 2 कॉमन ले सकते हैं. We can take 2 common. And the value of this is 1. So 2 into 1 plus 1 will be
3.
Right. And the correct option is A. Now we are moving toward question number 31. The vertices of a parallelogram in order are A 12, B 45, C x6 and D 35. Then xy is dash. So rough figure bana liye. And we know that in parallelogram the diagonals bisect each other. So that means AC or BD ka midpoint O hoga. Right? So midpoint of AC is equals to midpoint of BD. So midpoint of AC kya hoga dekho? X plus 2 by 2, X plus 1 by 2, 6 plus 2 by 2, and this will be 3 plus 4 by 2 and 5 plus y by 2. This step is clear?
Yes.
Okay. Now we have to equate x coordinate, then y coordinate. Pahle x coordinate equate kar lete hain. Aise. So dhyan se dekho, ye 2 2 cancel and this will be 7. So x plus 1 is equals to 7. So what is the value of x?
6.
Right. Now comparing other coordinates, 6 plus 2 is upon 2 is equals to 5 plus y by 2. Idhar bhi in dono ko cancel kar lenge and this is 8. So what is the value of y?
3,
right. So 6, 3 is the required coordinate and the correct option is A. Right, now we are moving toward the last question of section B. If 217x plus 131y is equals to 913, 131x plus 217y is equals to 827, then x plus y. So, ये बहुत जब बड़े बड़े coefficients आते हैं तो उसमें क्या देखना है कि ये दोनों interchange हो रहा है कि नहीं, next में interchange हो रहा है. तो solve करने के लिए हम लोग क्या करेंगे, पहले एक add करेंगे और subtract करेंगे, ठीक है. So, add करोगे तो x plus y मिलेगा, subtract करोगे तो x minus y. And we have to find only x plus y. So, we will add these two equations. So, on adding what we are getting, see 131, 217, 348. So here also we'll get 348. If you add this two, we'll get 1740, right? Sabko 348 se divide kar do. So x plus y is equals to 5 aa jayega. And the correct option is A. This is clear?
Yes.
Okay. Now we are moving towards section C. Last 8 questions are there. In each case study question, 4 questions are there. Right? Exam mein 5-5 rahega. Usme se 8 karna hai. So you can attempt either 3 plus 5 or 4 plus 4 or 5 plus 3. Kaise bhi attempt kar sakte ho. So this is case number 1. To enhance the reading skills of grade 10 students, The school nominates you and two of your friends to set up a class library. There are two sections, section A and section B of grade 10. There are 32 students in section A and 36 students in section B. Okay, so on the basis of this, now we are going to face four questions. So first question, what is the minimum number of books you will acquire for the class library so that they can distribute it equally among students of section A and section B? Minimum word I have. So word problem mein maine bataya tha tips. Tip number one, divisible word rahega, to definition dekhna hai. Tip number two, minimum maximum wo wale word dekhke hum log ko identify karna hai ki LCM nikalna hai ki HCF. So what do you have to find here?
LCM,
right. So minimum number of books required is LCM is equals LCM of 32 96. 32 2 to the power 5 hota hai, that is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, and 36 is 4 into 9, so 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. So the LCM will be the prime factor repeated maximum number of times. Okay, so 2 or 3 ampere, 2 repeated 5 times and 3 repeated 2 times. So 32 into 9 is 288, and the correct option is C. Now we are moving toward the next question, 34 question. If the product of two positive integers is equal to the product of their HCF and LCM is true, then HCF of 32-36 is dash. देखो, इसको वो वाले फार्मूला से नहीं करना है, प्रोडक्ट वाले फार्मूला से, क्योंकि ऊपर हम लोग के पास ऑलरेडी है, देखो यहाँ पर ऑलरेडी यहाँ पे प्राइम फैक्टर्स है, द कॉमन प्राइम फैक्टर्स आर 2 इंटू 2, सो नो नीड टू यूज दिस फार्मूला, केवल हम लोग को करेक्ट आंसर टिक करना है. सो HCF यहाँ पे 4 दिख रहा है, क्लियर?
Yes.
So the correct option is B. यहाँ पे actual में अगर ये subjective question रहता तो हम लोग को वो formula use करना रहता है, product of two numbers is equals to HCF into LCM. But यहाँ पे MCQ है, there is no restriction, you can use any method. Fine. Now the next is 36 can be expressed as a product of its primes, as already 33rd question हम लोग कर चुके हैं, 2 to the power 2. Right, into 3 to the power 2, and the correct answer is A. Now the next question, 7 into 11 into 13 into 15 plus 15 is dash. So yahan pe dekho, ye pura ek term hai aur ye second term hai. 15 is common in these two term, so we'll take 15 outside, and the product of this is 1001 plus 1 is 1002. Aur koi bhi number agar do अलग अलग नंबर के प्रोडक्ट में अगर हम लोग रिप्रेजेंट कर लेते हैं, इफ यू आर एबल टू रिप्रेजेंट एनी नंबर इन द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ टू नंबर्स, सो दैट इज इनफ टू क्लेम इट दैट इट इज अ कंपोजिट नंबर. ठीक है, सो दिस इज अ कंपोजिट नंबर एंड द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज बी. एनी डाउट इन दिस क्वेश्चन? राइट, सो नाउ वी आर मूविंग टूवर्ड द लास्ट पार्ट, दैट इज केस नंबर टू, केस स्टडी नंबर टू. बास्केटबॉल एंड सॉकर आर प्लेड विद अ स्फेरिकल बॉल. Even though an athlete dribbles the ball in both sports, a basketball player uses his hands and soccer player uses his feet. Usually, soccer is played outdoors on a large field and a basketball is played indoor on a court made out of wood. The projectile path traced of soccer ball and basketball are in the form of parabola representing quadratic polynomials. Already answer यहाँ पे दिया हुआ है, parabola. First question जो है इसका, the shape of the path traced shown is dash. What is this? Yes, parabola. तो ये तो question में लिखा हुआ है. And the graph of parabola open upwards. ये मैंने बताया था पिछले session में, शायद पिछले session में. Upward में a positive रहता है और downward में a negative रहता है. Right? So which option is the correct one?
Option C.
Right. So now we are moving toward question number 39. Sir, yes?
Sir, in previous question, if A is greater than or equal to 0, which kind of parabola is formed?
Pardon? See, I got. See, if A is greater than 0, you will get upward parabola. If A is equal to 0, you will get one line only, na? It will become a linear equation. See, y is equals to ax square plus bx plus c, right? Agar a 0 ho gaya, to bx plus c milega na, y is equals to bx plus c. and that will form a line. So you will not get parabola.
Okay, sir.
So strictly greater than zero. Or parabola तभी मिलेगा जब a zero नहीं होगा. ठीक है? अगर a greater than zero है तो upward parabola, a less than zero है तो downward parabola. This is clear?
Yes, sir.
Right. So now 39th question. Observe the following graph and answer. In the below graph, how many zeros are there for the polynomial? Give the answer.
Three.
Right. And what are the zeros?
-3, -1, -2.
Correct option?
Option C,
right. So this is the last question of sample paper test number 1. In next Sunday, I'm going to conduct paper number 2. Right. So that's all for today's session. Thank you. Thank you very much.